just arrived at MixLor Radio here in Lorraine. Other Florian, and do a little interview.
I like tuning my guitar. Tuning it.
The rhyming slang is strong on this tour.
We are to the MixLor Radio to make an interview with guys, and I can't wait because I'm gonna make the translation. I want to make sure that all the people can understand what the guy explaining for the new tour. Yeah, I'm quite happy to be there with you and to make this interview together.
And how
live.
How did you meet Florian?
Florian?
The host of the MixLor radio station?
Florian, I met him to a show. He's a regisseur as well for another guy. And I went to see this guy to his show, and I met him at the end of the show. And we talked, basically, and he's a nice guy. Florian is really nice. Happy to meet him.
Voilà. And there's Florian.
Ah. Salut, ça va? La forme?
Ouais, ça.
Salut.
Ça va toi?
Est-ce que tu peux faire une petite introduction pour notre trouble cam de le vlog de jour numéro 10?
Numéro 10.
Florian, qu'est-ce que tu fais? C'est quoi MixLor Radio et ton idée de la station de...
Alors ben, je suis directeur et animateur sur MixLor Radio, c'est une radio associative. On est une dizaine de bénévoles et on est aimé dans le monde entier puisqu'on est une radio numérique. On peut nous écouter via l'application MixLor Radio sur votre smartphone et sur la Freebox aussi. Et puis sur notre site internet www.mixlor.com. La radio, elle existe depuis maintenant plus de 6 ans. Voilà, on a fêté les 6 ans en 2017 et on est installé à Mont-de-Lange en Lorraine.
Yeah.
Ça va? And you. Ça va? Hey Ray. Ray, you gonna be locked in, dude? Check that shit out. That's a bit dope.
What you doing?
On a l'air.
Non, pas encore.
Ah.
Moi j'attends qu'on fume bien.
Ok.
J'active le micro.
Yeah, can you introduce again the group that you're in?
Yes, so, I'm Bennet, and I play violin.
Je suis Oliver, I'm the percussionist.
Je suis Florian, je suis un perroquet. I play guitar.
Je suis un
Bennet au violon, Florian
à
la guitare et Oli à la percussion.
L'album, alors de quoi ça parle? Est-ce qu'il y a une histoire? Est-ce qu'il y a...
What's the story of the album? What can you say about the album?
Yeah. So, each song has a different story. And the first one, with our ties, is obviously the story of us and how the band made its formation. And then each song after is kind of like a piece of the travel. So the song is very in a different direction in terms of the cultural music. You know, it's like a mix of traditional and classic and jazz and everything.
Okay.
But each song has a very particular story that we experienced over the last 2 years.
Okay, donc en fait...
Pour le jeu pour vous.
Now we're here in Nilvange. We just did our sound check. We're looking at the wall of kisses. Should we look?
Yeah, I thought maybe we said you don't make a break. You just play one set. That way we have.
About this couch, because if you don't know, Flo is a leopard print man. Big time. Anything leopard print, if you give him leopard print, he'll just be super happy.
Sure.
He'll cry himself to sleep with happiness.
And I'm your leprechaun, man. That's right. It's beautiful.
It's very beautiful.
It's Bennet in about 6 months.
my hair's not red enough.
Yeah, that's true.
great concert. Everyone was really nice. We sold a lot of CDs. They were so friendly, so enthusiastic. And now it is one of the tough ones because we have to drive for 3 hours to Frankfurt tonight because we have a lot of stuff going on before the big concert tomorrow at Brot Fabrik. So, let's get ready for a bit of a drive, huh, guys?
And what I'm going to say is, à la prochaine, Lorraine.
À la prochaine, Lorraine. Super.